it was a great experience. We came all from East St. Louis, going against the defending championship team, so we just gave it all we had, and we came up short. Because I can make up for mistakes, like if I would have been out there, I feel like I could have helped my team win the victory, but I was on the bench when we fouled out, so I feel like I let my team down. Being ranked as the number one player in the state, trying to own up to it, I just can't like be the number one player and like not show it. Just keep running the floor. I feel like I have great footwork, so a lot of bigs don't like running, and that's something I'm good at, so I beat a lot of bigs down the court, and I just gotta stay out of foul trouble, like stop, like, if I know I ain't got it, just get back, like my coach said, and I'm kind of being hard-headed tonight, and it shows.